Thanks, guys. I'm backstage here with the new Intercontinental Champion, Gunther. And Gunther, you certainly made a statement out there tonight.
He certainly made a statement. And that statement was that nobody is worthy stepping on that mat that is so sacred to us. Nobody's worthy wearing the Intercontinental Championship more than Gunther. We've been talking about it for weeks now. We've been talking about our mission, our vision, and the Intercontinental Championship stands for all that. Restoring the honor of this great sport. And if not now, then when? And if not the Ring General, then who?
From this day forth, this title is the greatest prize, the Grand Prix of this precious sport. Because to us, the mat is sacred.
Confident words from the Intercontinental Champion. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
That's right, guys. I am backstage with SmackDown's newest superstar, Lacey Evans. And Lacey, you and I spoke before your match. You were very confident in your ability to defeat Xia Li, which is exactly what you did. So how good did it feel to be back on the blue brand and again with a victory?
I mean, with what I've been through so far, I've been on Raw, I've been on SmackDown. I've been trying to be wherever they need me. And they needed me here tonight. And they gave me an opportunity that I think I needed. And I won. And I'm going to freaking Money in the Bank, and it still hasn't hit me yet.
And, you know, what message do you hope that you sent to the rest of the female locker room?
That Lacey Evans is back. She has her head in the game, and she's coming after the SmackDown Women's title. I should have been champion before I left. And I'm going to be champion very soon. I can feel it.
And I know for you, it's even more than just winning. You know, you've been sharing such an inspiring story, your story, for the last several weeks. And so I know, again, this goes beyond just what happens in the ring. I know you were showing an example to your young daughter, who, by the way, is here. Summer, how proud of you of your mom?
I am very proud and very happy that my mom won. And she beat Xia Li, and now she's going to the pay-per-view.
Yeah, I mean, I'm very blessed that WWE is letting me use this platform to spread awareness for not only what I've been through, but for people out there that are going through a lot of hard times. You know, I don't care if you're a parent or not. You have what it takes to wake up, work, and win. And if you are a parent and you are going through hell, keep your head up and keep pushing, because they watch everything that we do. And we need, this is our future. We need them.
All right, Lacey. Well, thank you. Congratulations. And thank you, Summer.
You're welcome.
All right, back to you guys in the studio.
You guys, the stakes were high, but tonight Riddle delivered. You defeated Sami Zayn, and by doing so, you earned yourself an opportunity to face Roman Reigns for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. What's going through your mind?
It's pretty surreal, but at the same time, I knew it was coming. I knew I was going to get that vengeance on Roman Reigns from my buddy Randy. And, man, it doesn't get any sweeter than this to think Riddle is going against the tribal chief, Roman Reigns, for the WWE Undisputed Universal Championship. It's pretty sweet. I just wish Randy could be here to take in this moment with me. But I also realize when you're dealing with the bloodline, you're not just dealing with Roman, you're dealing with the Usos, you're dealing with Paul, you're even dealing with Sammy. So now I got to have eyes on the back of my head and just one step at a time, one day at a time, just do everything I can to get vengeance on Roman Reigns and get that undisputed WWE Universal Championship around this bro's waist.
Now, Riddle, this has become personal for you.
It is.
Between you and Roman Reigns, especially after what he did to Randy Orton. What type of message are you looking to send when you face Roman Reigns next week?
Well, I think this is pretty simple. The one thing I can guarantee the WWE Universe is I'm going to get my pound of flesh from Roman. He's going to remember me. He's going to remember Randy. And I guarantee you, after next Friday, he'll never forget me. He'll never forget Randy. And he'll never forget RK, bro.